The Cadillac User Experience, or CUE, provides connectivity, control, and convenience. CUE lets you access infotainment and vehicle personalization features while keeping your hands on the steering wheel and your eyes on the road. CUE system features can be operated in three ways: through the 8-inch LCD center stack touchscreen, the 5-way controller on the steering wheel, and with CUE's natural voice recognition capabilities. Let's start with a tour of the center stack. Key controls around the touchscreen include CUE's power button, the volume bar, and the home button. Press and hold the power button or the power icon label to turn the system on. Press and hold the power button to turn the system off. To mute or unmute when the system is on, tap the power button. To adjust volume, tap the volume bar or the area around it to change volume incrementally. Sliding your finger changes volume rapidly. Pressing and holding the greater than or less than labels ramps volume up or down. Controls for heating, ventilation, and air conditioning, the HVAC system, are under the volume bar. These faceplate controls operate the most frequently used climate controls: driver and front passenger temperature settings, fan speed, climate control, heated ventilated front seat controls, auto mode, front defrost, rear defrost, and recirculation. No matter where you are in the CUE system, you can always get back to CUE's home screens. Just tap the home button or the home icon. CUE's home screen icons launch frequently used applications and functions including audio, navigation, phone, climate control system, system settings, Doppler radar weather maps, OnStar, and Pandora Internet Radio. CUE supports 5 home screen pages with up to 8 app icons on each page. Moving between home screen pages is easy. Just tap the left or right arrows or swipe the screen. The page indicator at the bottom shows which page you're on. To access an application from the home screen, tap its icon. In this example, we'll tap the audio system app icon. It looks like a speaker. To return to the home screen, tap the home button or the home icon. CUE's home screens are also reconfigurable. To rearrange apps in any order, put the home screen in edit mode. Press and hold an app icon. The area around the icons highlights, indicating you're in edit mode. Then, drag the icon to another spot on your current home screen page and drop it. Or drag it to the screen's edge to drop it on a new page. Press the home button to exit edit mode and save the change. This arrows or more icon appears on home screens and throughout CUE. Tap it on the home screen to bring up your stored favorites. Tap it in other application screens to reveal CUE's interaction taskbar. The taskbar accesses additional function settings and feature menus. Throughout the CUE system, voice recognition is often the first button on the taskbar. Tap it to start voice recognition from the touchscreen. And be sure to explore taskbar controls for more setting and menu options.